My name is Giulio Bianchi. I'm currently a full-time student and I'm a professional esports player, specifically in FIFA for Goliath Game. I've just achieved something really special and memorable. I'm the first South African and the first African to qualify for the FIFA E-World Cup. I'll be competing 6 to 8 August of 2021 in London against 32 of the best players in the world, 16 on Xbox and 16 on PlayStation. I play on console, other people play on computer as well. So, you know, there's different costs involved, as well as traveling to tournaments, you know what I mean? That is very important to take note of as well. So luckily I was able to sign for a team, sign for an esports team, but I want to highlight the fact that before I signed for a team, my parents were able to assist me financially, you know, and we're not a rich family. Where I'm from, these things don't happen. That's also something I would like to highlight as well. I come from a very rough neighborhood, so it's something that you don't see every day. So with my parents being able to support me mentally, physically, financially, something like Stacks would have made a huge difference had I known about it, you know, months or years ago, because there's lots of costs involved in any career, I'm sure. So being able, you know, my friends and family being able to invest in me, as well as random people out there that's just interested in esports or just interested in me as an individual, you know, being able to basically create my own funding or another source or avenue of income would make a huge difference, because like I've said before, I have to travel to events, I have to buy the new game every year, I have to buy the new console every year. So being able to create a source of income for me from Stacks and the exchange would have obviously been so helpful to me to fund my career basically, and to just help me in my journey to become the best FIFA player in the world and in the continent of Africa. For any kid out there with hard work, determination and dedication, you can achieve whatever you want. And hopefully by my achievement, I'm giving South Africa and all the countries in Africa more opportunities on an international level to compete regularly.